Anqing, I'm from China. 欢迎大家.
Once again, welcome you all
to the International Talent Show
2015. Firstly, we would like to welcome our respectful judges. We have David Spiegelmeier from the Police Department.
Kristen Casey from the International Center.
Jim Kinesi from the Counseling Center.
John Johnson from the Student Organization Center. Thank you all the judges to be here tonight.
Ching, did you know we have students from over 100 countries studying at UT Dallas?
Over 100 countries? Did you all know that? So let's see how many countries are presented today. Let's shout out for China.
How about Bangladesh?
Do we have Sri Lanka? How about Vietnam?
Ching, are we not missing our third musketeer? Where is she?
That's a good question. I will see whether I can find her in the audience. Hey, Ariel, where are you? Oh, I think I see her. She's there.
Hey, I'm over here. I'm Ariel. Welcome, everyone. I'm from Taiwan. So let's see what our country represent their country over here. So where are you guys from?
India. India.
And the first one will be ELS band, and they will sing songs in three languages.
No, just one. Yeah. Okay, go.
Bye.
Did you guys think that was a lovely performance? So I will bring our next act. Our next act is the Bod Dance, the Pay Dance. And the Pay Dance is a traditional dance from Palestine. And let's welcome Shabbat El Majid. Sorry. Our next act will perform by Selena Vaughn, and she will dance a dance called Ruben Choi Cha. It's a traditional dance to put respect to Cambodian dance master. It is classical dance depicts the spirit and character of a young princess. Let's welcome Solina Vaughn.
Thank you.
Nina. That was absolutely beautiful. Our next group is our very own UTD Taras. Taras is the first RAS and Garba team at UTD. Even though they are the new kids on the block, they've already developed a huge fan base, even winning fan favorite at their first ever competition. Please help me welcome Taras.
Thank you.
beautiful. Can we give them another round of applause? Next up, we have Vincent. Youngsters from ethnic minority groups in northern Vietnam attend a spring festival every year to find the loves of their lives. This next act by the Vietnamese Students Association is a beautiful romance between two youthful souls that have fallen in love for the first time. Let's give it up for Vincent.
Thank you.
this performance. They are so lovely. Next, let's welcome Isabel Huang, a UTD student who has been dancing for 14 years. She will bring us a contemporary fan dance, which combines elements from the Western and the Eastern cultures where she grew up in. Let's welcome Isabel.
America Student Association. So are you guys all enjoying so far? Do you all have your favorite show right now? Now we will have a 10 quick minutes break. And don't forget to come back and get ready for our next half of the show. Thank you.
Thank you.
show. Our next performers, SDK, were unfortunately unable to join us today. We're gonna have Aladdin Al-Hayek next. He's a Palestinian-American singer and songwriter. He's gonna be singing a solo Arabic song representing the Palestinian folklore. Please give it up for Aladdin.
I'm gonna Yeah. the circle. Short five. No. Very good time of just 110 deliveries. This one is not big.
Bangladesh is a big fan of sport cricket. We were one of the 10 nations in the world that competed the World Cup Championship. When I was in college, I had the opportunity to watch the match where Bangladesh won and qualified to play in the World Cup for the first time. I still remember that particular day. We were so overjoyed that we all came out on the street singing, dancing and celebrating all day long. Let's travel back in time and join the celebration. Each customs and tradition. Let's take a trip to the dreamland and enjoy their exclusive lifestyle.
Oh,
myself for such an inspiring performance. I learned so much about Bangladesh. Okay, next. We will introduce an exciting performance, Jasmine Blossom, by Friendship Association of Chinese Students and Scholars. They portray a dance showing the elegance and the beauty of jasmine flower. The jasmine is a traditional folk song in China, which is praised as the second national song. This song is also my favorite. It's so touching. Every time I hear it, I want to cry. So now, let's welcome China!
Thank you.
amazing in Chinese.
我爱中国.
I love China too, and I also like India.
Thanks, Jing. Ladies and gentlemen, it's my pleasure and honor to introduce this next performance by the Indian Students Association.
Diversity.
Please help me welcome Pride of India.
India's musical tradition has a history spanning eons and has developed over several eras, presenting a live Kathak performance to the beats of India's own tabla. Thank you. Indian Army is the largest standing army in the world, with over a million active and reserve troops. Having the maximum number of voluntary soldiers in the world is a matter of great pride. Most recognizable and iconic images of India. An epitome of love, a visit to Taj Mahal in Agra is mandatory for everyone once in a lifetime. Indian cinema is a centenarian industry known for its brightly colored productions and impressively choreographed song and dance numbers that have taken the world by storm. India's greatest pride is its unity in diversity.
China. A symbol of Chinese traditional culture is Choisam. So in Mandarin, it is called Qi Bao. The original concept of Choisam came from the Qing dynasty, but the patterns changed over the years. And there are the other China from Amy. Amy is showcasing a more traditional Chinese style called Hanfu. It's from 5,000 years ago. It is believed to have been worn by the first Han Empire's wife. Now, they are wearing it for the wedding and for official of. And here's from Africa, Jerry. Jerry's wearing modern African fashion showing where everyday life looks like the Ivory Coast. And the family and prints are full of traditional symbols. Now it's from India. Sari is one of the world's oldest and perhaps the only survivors of stitched garments in the past. It consists of the dress varying from 5 to 9 yards in length and is typically wrapped around the waist. Okay. With one end draped the shoulder, the sari is associated with grace and is widely regarded as a symbol of Indian, Pakistan, Nepalese, Bangladesh and Sri Lanka culture. Alright, and here's from India! Defining elegance and style, the Lehengar is famous for making girls and women look pretty like her. Typically, the Lehengar choli is the envoy of the traditional Indian ways of dressing. Indian Lehengar choli is the famous dress for Indian women for all types for ceremonial occasion. Also, there is a guy for Indian and Shivani is a traditional associated with upper class of the Indian subcontinent. Sarvani is best suited for formal occasions like wedding, giving an absolute best feel and comfort. That's all for our show, and let's have one more round of applause for all our models. Thank you very much.
From the Ivory Coast. However, the best cuisine, hands down, was voted China.
If you were part of the China Passport to the World booth, please come up so you can receive your trophy.
Thanks, guys. Do we have a representative from China? Passport to the World? Come on up. Here we go. Oops. Thank you for representing China and Passport to the World.
Good job.
We did have a lot of great food at Passport to the World, but we also had many beautiful clothing from all around the world. It's one of my favorites. I love seeing the different beautiful outfits. So one country's beautiful outfit stood out from the rest. They even had the accessories to match, and that country is Taiwan. Taiwan. Do we have a representative to accept this trophy?
Well done.
Congratulations.
So this category, I feel, is one of the most important categories. Passport to the World gives everybody an opportunity to learn about other cultures. And I truly believe that understanding and growing your knowledge can bridge those gaps between different people. So I learned a lot this year, and the judges agreed with me that this particular country was the most informative. So congratulations to Iran. Come on up to get your trophy.
Congratulations. All of our students were gracious hosts, cooking so much food, giving so much information. But who was the most hospitable? Well, this group welcomed everyone with a smile and ensured that each guest left their booth feeling like they were part of the family and with plenty of food, which makes them the most hospitable, Bangladesh.
Because in the past we've had so many wonderful, talented students,
talent show, we have decided to name two honorable mentions along with first, second, and third place. So five troops that danced or performed today will receive some trophy. So to start with, honorable mention.
So our first honorable mention of the night goes to our lovely Cambodian dancer, Selena Vong. Selena had to leave tonight for another event, so she's not here to get her award, but we'll be sure to give it to her. And the second honorable mention goes to Dubka Club. Come on up. This club has only been around for one semester. So it's amazing that they put this together.
Hey, machan, everyone, you go down. Come down.
And our third place award for tonight goes to Jasmine Blossom, FACSS.
Thank you. ముందే చేసాను మీ టీమ్ కాబట్టి
ఛాలెంజ్ చెప్తున్నాను